What's going on, everybody? So I'm going to go through the countdown of the best PAP masks over the last 8 years, where we've had the greatest success here at USA Medical Supply and Foot It when setting up patients, our new patients, and we've chosen the best masks that work with most people that we've encountered over so many masks that have come throughout the years. And we're going to start with the Fisher & Paykel collection. One great thing about Fisher & Paykel is when they do come out with a mask, they come out with quality versus quantity, and we're gonna go over those masks really quickly. The Fisher & Paykel Simplest, this is a legend over the last 8 years. Many sleep doctors have asked us to go to this mask, especially with people who've had a hard time getting a great seal with a full face mask, people with beards, mustaches. This has definitely been a go-to. It is an award-winning mask. One great thing, as you'll notice at the top here with Fisher & Paykel mask, they have this top head adjustment. This makes it even easier to get a good seal no matter what Fisher & Paykel mask you're using. If you want the upgrade from the Simplest, you go to the Fisher & Paykel Viterra. That's basically the Simplest upgraded solid mask. Fisher & Paykel came out with the Avora Full Face Hybrid mask. If you guys are familiar with the Dreamwear by Philips Respironics and the ResMed F30. It is a hybrid full face mask. I have tried this for several weeks and it works very well. Top head adjustment on that. That's a solid mask. Over the years, Eson 2 has been great. If you notice these stability bars on many of the Fisher & Paykel line, this is to get a good fit. It is engineered to get a good seal. It's been proven that having a stability bar keeps the mask in place better than ones that don't have the stability bar. So let's go to the Avora nasal mask with a cap fit. So if you guys don't like fooling around with the headgear, you can put it on like a baseball cap. It has a very soft nasal cushion. This is definitely a solid choice as well. And the Brevita nasal pillows. The great thing with the Fisher & Paykel nasal pillows is that they aren't stiff. They're going to, the nasal pillows will inflate when you turn on the machine, and it has a nice seal for the side of the nose. It's definitely another solid choice. One of the reasons we still keep Philips Respironics, I am still very upset with the recall, is that we have so many patients that are still on these masks, and once you get set on a mask, it's hard to change over to a new one, even though we've tried to change everybody who's on Philips over to a different brand, such as ResMed and Philips Respironics. But the people that we do have on them are on the Dreamwear Full Face, the Dream Wisp, the regular Wisp, and then we have the Nuance Pro here. And when we get to ResMed's line, there are definitely four masks that stand out over the years as being the most solid. So we have the AirFit F20 full face mask, definitely a legend in this industry. It has magnets instead of clips, quiet air technology. Then just like the Avora full face and the Dreamwear I showed you, the F30 is a solid choice as well. The hybrid mask, just like the AirFit F20. Uses magnets as clips. N20, another AirFit mask, another legend over the last few years. Very successful here at USA Medical Supply, magnets. And then we have the P10 nasal mask. And one upgrade that ResMed did over the past few years is they allowed this clip for the headgear on the P10, which is a great upgrade. And with ResMed, you're going to have different variations of those masks with on top of the headgear tube placement. If you guys are a side sleeper, such as the P30i, the F30i, and the N30i. That's it, everybody. Those are the masks we've had the greatest success on. If you haven't hit subscribe, please hit subscribe below. And if I missed anything, please put it in the comment section. If there's a mask on this list you want to see on this list, please put in the comments section. We're willing to try anything new. We're open-minded here, but these masks have been our bread and butter over the last few years with thousands of patients, and we've had great success with that. Hope all is well, everybody. Sleep well, and God bless you.